What makes
you think it was Reid?
It's always him, but I've never felt it when one of
us has used the power before, have you?
No.
I don't know, maybe it's because you're so close to ascending.
I don't know.
Maybe. I'm telling you, it was strong enough to wake me out of a dead sleep.
You know, he's only using his powers to piss you off because he's jealous you're ascending
first, man.
I'm telling you, just...
Jesus!
Picture this morning in the newspaper.
But who'd send you a darkling?
I had no idea.
Something's wrong. I can feel it.
Look, we gotta talk to Reid tonight.
He'll probably be at Nikki's, so we'll see him then.
Definitely.
Here you go, Caleb.
Thanks.
Hey, Caleb.
Oh, hey, Kate. What are you up to?
I'm just stocking up our room. Did you hear about the dead kid?
Yeah, I did.
Did you know him?
No. No, he just transferred in.
Yeah, I heard he lived on Reid and Tyler's floor. Hi.
Hi there. Boo!
You scared me.
Hey, man.
Hey.
I'm gonna see if Pogue wants to catch that new Brad Pitt flick this afternoon. Who else wants to go?
I will.
Okay.
I gotta run some errands for my mother.
I already saw it.
Do you feel like running errands?
Sure. I wish I brought my camera. This place is so beautiful.